Hi, I'm Christy Franklin, season number one of Donald Trump's The Apprentice, and this is the man. He is the coach, the success blueprint. He is the magic motivator. He gets you on track with a success blueprint that's easy and it works. So check it out.
Hello, and thank you for visiting Business Growth TV. I'm the magic motivator, Jamal Keys, and for over 15 years, I've had the pleasure of helping small business owners with their marketing strategies, ultimately vanishing their competition with marketing that's easy to implement and it works. Today, I want to talk to you about how you can create an online community that will help your business grow. A lot of businesses that sell products and or services, if you build your own community through blogs, it's very important because if you build your own community in discussion boards, those are prospects that are dying for your services, of your products and or service. So what you want to do is you want to build the community by asking specific questions, especially on Facebook or on those social sites like that. Ask specific questions that separate a prospects, qualified prospects that might want your product and or services. Also, you want to build relationships with those prospects that you believe that are qualified to buy your products and or service. So again, you want to build a community through Facebook, through Twitter, through your blog. You want to build a community by asking specific questions that you know that would be perfect. They would be perfect clients for you. And then with that, you separate your qualified prospects. You might put a link in there every once in a while, what you can provide for them, or they might be interested in something. And you want to build relationships with them. Every once in a while, you might want to say hi to them on your social site or your blog site, whatever you want to do. Ultimately, to help you grow your business fast, believe me. For more marketing tips, visit www.themagicinyou.com.